yet you are left in confidence with Bauchi State University and say it with pride. The significance of this matriculation ceremony is indeed important in the life of every tertiary institution all over the world. It is a day set aside to consummate the process of admitting students into tertiary institutions. On this occasion, fresh students are met to take the oath of allegiance to constituted authority and to commit themselves to peaceful living and coexistence as members of the university community. In other words, matriculation confers on the participating candidates full membership of the institution, having fulfilled all necessary requirements. Flowing from this, every matriculated student is entitled to, among others, the rights and privileges recognized by the university authority, which include rights to access information in the library and the enjoyment of all available teaching and learning facilities of the university. On the other hand, as full members of the university community, it is part of your obligations to maintain law and order, protect the university's properties, respect the rights of your fellow students, and report any criminal tendencies to the university authority. In light of the above, it is my hope that you will allow all these obligations guide your conduct throughout your stay in the university. Let me also seize this opportunity to enjoin you to shun all forms of social vices, such as cultism, sexual misbehavior, indecent dressing, examination malpractices, thuggery, fraudulent acts, and other nefarious activities which can mar your bright future. It is worrisome today that the majority of our youth have lost the virtues of hard work, honesty, punctuality, and sense of morality in general. It is at this juncture that I enjoin you to inculcate the culture of hard work, honesty, always be punctual in your academic activities, and strive to be morally upright. It is important to realize that you are not only here to acquire knowledge, but to be molded in character, so that you can become assets to your family, to your families, communities, and the country at large. Therefore, during your stay here, your lecturers and support staff, through their exemplary lifestyles and moral suasion or treatment, take you through rigorous but rewarding moral training. I assure you, our doors of the management, of the academic, and the supporting staff are open to you at all times. The Student Affairs Division shall be your point of call pertaining to your welfare and your respective deaneries and departments for academic matters. Finally, I wish to emphasize the need for you all to take your studies very seriously. I therefore look forward to the successful of your different programs within the record time. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all for coming. I also once again congratulate all the matriculating students and wish them success in the years ahead. Thank you very much.